Today we will be talking about sewing needles. There are different types of needles that range from size 9 to size 16. There's ballpoint, universal, as well as leather and stretch needles. You see that it's a sharp point at the bottom, as well as it's a larger, rounder piece at the top. This is the front because it's more circular, and then the back is flatter. This is how you insert. Take it out. This is how you put it in. Concave side up. Turn it, bam.